It's not wise to encourage them, Miss Sarah. Your father never believed in it.
Oh, Joffrey, don't be such a fuddy-duddy.
Your father paid me well to be a fuddy-duddy. And I shall continue to be so until I get you safely home to London.
What's he saying?
My dear miss, unless they speak the king's English, I'm as much at a loss as you are.
The king's English is fit for selling pigs. Not for praising the beauty of such a perfect desert flower.
The lassies, leave her alone. She is under my protection.
Oh, Abush. And what is your protection word? خمسة ذهب مشان البنت وعشرة إذا كان بنت شريفة. أشوفك بداني يا حكم الإنجليزي.
Thank you for helping us. I'm afraid Joffrey and I would have been quite lost without you.
The British East India Company did much business here. Your father was greatly respected and a good friend to me.
Well, that last fellow was certainly a nuisance.
Sheikh Abd al-Aziz is much more than a nuisance. He is known as El Talab, the jackal. He is a slaver. Pray to God you never meet such a man alone.
Why was he offering you money?
He wanted to buy something that caught his eye.
My father's watch?
No, you. He must have been quite taken by you. He offered an extremely handsome price.
Bloody wogs. Oh, excuse me, sir. I didn't mean you, sir.
You must trust no one, Miss Sarah. The people of the desert look upon the Frenchy, the foreigners like yourself, much like the hawk looks upon the sparrow. Excuse me.
يا ابن الكلب انجليزي مشيها
اليوم البنات ذهب شوف
Nothing, mother.
It is a sin against God to look upon such wickedness.
They are heathens, non-believers. They will burn in hell.
Bashi, I wish only to hire a caravan, not to purchase one. So do not try your thieving tricks on me, my friend.
I must employ extra guards. The way to Damascus is most dangerous.
The sunrise is magnificent over Baghdad. It would be sad if you were not around to see the next one.
No, no, watch that trunk! Careful with that man.
Dr. Hans, medical journal.
It was Sarah's father's. Lord Scott did not trust any doctor outside of London. Not without reason, rest his soul. Bloody cholera.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. You. Yes, you, sir.
How do you do? My name is McBride, the Reverend James McBride from Boston. My wife, Rachel. My son, David.
How do you do?
Ahmad Abush, this is Miss Scott. And her manservant, Joffrey. Bashi, we are losing precious time.
I wonder if we might join your private caravan. We have some money, not much. The people of God are not always able to give.
We will be traveling fairly fast. Perhaps you would be more comfortable with one of the large merchant caravans.
Oh, sir, we have been trying to get to Damascus for nearly 3 months.
It would be an act of Christian charity.
Oh, yes. We Muslims have always been very concerned with Christian charity.
They won't give us any trouble.
Dear Lord, bless this food to our use, that it may nurture us and give us strength for our journey and for thy holy work among the heathens.
Bloody camels!
Jesus.
What this country needs is a fine English coachmaker. Bring him into the 19th century.
Allahu Akbar.
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 Thank you. take us some tea, miss?
Oh, thank you, Joffrey.
Aziz, I deliver them into your hands as agreed. I demand my payment.
Payment for what? The girl has escaped. There is little else of value.
You have captured many women, Aziz. They will bring you a good price. One less will not make you a poor man.
The English girl will not be for sale. She's for me.
This water is foul.
Pressure is done!
Perhaps that will improve the water's taste.
Souls to thy keeping sure and certain knowledge of the resurrection and eternal life. ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now, sir. Sun's up, miss. Time we were on our way.
Where are we?
Further than we were yesterday.
Where's the trail?
It's gone, miss.
What?
We lost it last night. Look, don't worry, miss. We'll head due west. Should we miss Damascus, we'll still reach Alexandria.
Alexandria? That's hundreds of miles from Baghdad. It could take us months. What about food and water?
I don't know, miss. All I know is, we'll die if we don't move.
Then let's go.
We'll die if we do.
Water! I found water!
We'll have to be careful.
After you. It's sweet. I already tried it.
Oh, it's warm.
It's also wet. Try it.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's so good.
Mm. Where are you going?
To the camel to get a cup, sir.
Hey.
Joffrey? Joffrey.
I do apologize, miss. This is quite unforgivable.
No, shh. Quiet.
Does it say what to do for him?
No, I can't find anything. It's all kind of technical. You look funny.
So do you. We shouldn't be looking at this.
Why not?
Could be sin.
But they're beautiful. How could looking at something so beautiful be a sin?
My father told me it was wrong to look upon nakedness.
Well, Adam and Eve were naked.
They were not. They wore leaves. Big ones.
How do you know? Were you there?
No, but I've seen lots of pictures in churches, and they always wore leaves.
Well, anyway, this is different. This is a book for doctors. Doctors have to look at you with no clothes on.
The doctors have no clothes on?
No, you have no clothes on. The doctor's dressed.
This thing works.
The mighty hunter returns. Oh. How's Joffrey?
He's still asleep. Oh. Did you see anything?
Yep, I sure did.
What?
This.
Oh.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling better, sir.
Just a touch of the sun, lad. Nothing serious. A bit more of this fresh air, and I'll be right as rain in the morning. Then we should be on our way. We've a long way to go, you know.
To get to where?
Home, of course. Miss Sarah has a boat to catch. And I'm sure you're anxious to get back to your people.
My mother and father were all I had. Thank you.
Steady, sir, steady on now.
The Arabs, they're here.
Where?
About a mile away.
Very well, sir. Take that beast up to the cave and gather our things. If you please, sir.
Where are you going?
For a closer look. If they're friendly, they could help us to get out.
No. No, we can't trust anyone.
I shall be very careful. Now go, get packing. And mind you look after Miss Sarah. This country's not fit for a proper young lady of breeding.
What happened to Joffrey?
I don't know. He should be back by now. I'm going to look for him. He may need help.
Wait. Be sure to come back. I can't even get on this stupid camel by myself. I forget the word to make him kneel.
No, it's easy.
No. No, don't tell me now. Just show me later, all right?
Mighty hunter shall return.
أجمل أشقى من الأولاد فينك أنت أشقى أشقمل
أحمد
مش جوعانة تعبانة
Sarah's trunk.
Look again tomorrow. The girl cannot be far away.
Lying English? Phew! Who would believe he would send us on a false trail?
Indeed. He died more bravely than I thought.
The jackal killed him. They did awful things to him. God, let's get out of here before he finds us.
They've killed him. Oh, no.
Sarah, we gotta get out of here.
I can't get him to move. Here, hold this. Well, that's it then. We've had it. We can't walk out. We're dead.
David, where are you going?
What's the difference?
Come on.
Looks good. Looks good. Hurry it up.
I'm gonna be in first.
No, you won't. I'm gonna be in first. You're slow.
You wanna make a bet?
Uh-oh.
I'm too slow.
Yeah, I'm going in first.
No, he's going in last.
Hurry up, hurry up. Come on, I'm going in without you. If you don't hurry up. Come on, come on. Ready?
Yeah.
Set. Go.
Stay here.
I'm not moving until at least forever.
So quiet.
Sometimes it feels like we're the only two people left in the world. Our very own paradise. That's what it's called in the Bible.
Paradise. I like that. I wonder what the first house looked like.
Is that you? Sarah? Where did that come from?
I made it.
You made it? It's great. I didn't know you could make things.
Well, you made this house. I didn't know you could make things either. Try it.
Beautiful. Really beautiful.
David, what was that?
I don't know. Stay here.
Well, wait, maybe it'll go away.
Maybe it won't. All right, hold it right there, Buster. Sarah, come here quick. Look.
Aw, it's a dinner guest.
Think he's friendly?
Well, he's eating my cooking and not complaining. What could be friendlier than that?
Sarah. Sarah.
Come here, I won't hurt you. This is David.
Hello.
And I'm Sarah. Nice to meet you.
Pretty good Japanese.
Well, what should we name him?
I don't know. How about Doc?
Doc? Why Doc?
We have to have someone that can read that medical book.
Okay, Doc it is.
Just what I need.
nice day. What's the matter? Something wrong with your back?
No.
Then what's the matter?
David, tell me, do I look any bigger?
Taller, you mean? Maybe.
No, not taller. Bigger.
Oh, you mean fat?
No! Forget it.
Sarah, what do you mean? Sarah, what are you talking about?
I said forget it. It doesn't matter.
Well, I'm not a mind reader, you know.
No, just blind.
Sarah, what? Do you know what she's talking about? Do you know what she's... I don't know what she's talking about. Nobody knows what she's talking about. Women. Sarah, did you put that thing on me?
No, Doc did it.
Doc, did you do it? Now you can.
Tattletail!
Thanks, Doc. Sarah, come back here! Sarah, when I get a hold of you, come back here!
Sarah, are you all right?
Yes, go back to sleep.
Here, cover yourself with this blanket. What's the matter?
I have stomach pains.
Maybe it was something you ate. Yeah.
Well, good luck.
I'll need it.
David, look at Doc.
Hey, stop there. Stop. Sarah, don't look. Come on, don't look. Doc, get out of here. Go on, go on. Get out of here. Get out of here, Doc. Come on. Get out of here. I said get out of here, Doc. Go on. Go on. Come on. Get out of here, Doc. It's not funny.
Yes, it is.
It is not.
I bet you do that.
I do not.
I bet you do. The book says all boys do. It's a natural thing.
I do not. It's not natural. People that do that go crazy.
Well, then it's too late. You're already crazy.
By, they'll stop for water.
Yeah, but if we leave now, they'll see us.
Then we'll hide in the dunes and sneak away tonight.
This is our paradise. We can't just leave it. Wait, David, what about Doc? Doc? Oh, Doc, where are you?
The candle! Jesus, Sarah, stop it! Because you were flirting with that guy in the marketplace.
David, that's not fair.
Fair? He killed my mother and father, he killed Joffrey, and he'll probably kill us, so don't tell me about fair.
If he just kills me, I'll be lucky.
Thank you.
Two chimps?
Well, we've got a duck. Why not an Eve?
Why not Adam? Take a look. Here it is.
Okay, we'll build a new one. I didn't like the view anyway.
I'm sorry I yelled at you when the camel ran away.
I know.
I really didn't mean it.
I know you didn't.
I promise I'll never let anything happen to you. Sorry. Hold on.
Okay.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go!
It's fine.
time. Ah. David, what are you doing? Stop, I can't. I'm sorry. I don't think I'm ready.
You'll never be ready. It's all because you've been reading that damn book so much.
David! David! Wait! David, will you wait? David, don't! Give it to me! What are you doing? Please,
get away
please,
from me!
Don't!
Leave me alone!
Give it to me! Come on, David! You know, you're crazy! You're really crazy, you know that?
Yes, because I've been doing it by myself too long! Sarah.
يا شيخ
لا شكرا
لوه منين دي انا عارفه شوفي هنلبس الشيخ
اسكتي
الشيخ راح اشوفها
حتكون معاك
you need to bathe and have fresh clothes then you'll be fit to come to me
انت مع الفيل انت قلت له يلا رجال معي
You two stay here. I'm gonna try and find Sarah. If I don't come back... I said, stay there.
شفتي زي شعرها طويل
حلوة سمرة
عينيها خصوصا
يلا روحي من هون انتي اوام يلا روحي من هون
حلوة مع وشها ولونها
شوفي مين بيدخل ده
دي خطيبة الله يلعنك يا بنت الكلب
ما مش عارفة سوريا مش عارفة
عبي جرة مية قلت لك روحي عبي جرة مية مش سامعة
بقول يا ربي انا مش عارفه سوريا مش عارفه حكايتها ايه منرفزه مالها دي عينيها كده
شايفه اللي بتزعق النهارده
انا عارفه
من عليها مش كويسه
مش النهارده ديفيد
ابن الشيطان
I couldn't believe it. I looked up and this ugly woman came in the tent and I thought, oh God, not another one. And it was you. You were really fantastic. David, what's wrong?
Scorpion got me on the arm.
Let me see. Oh, my God. If only we had the book. Oh, I shouldn't have made you angry. I'm sorry.
It wasn't you. It was me. I was crazy, and now I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. Shh. Don't talk. You're going to be all right. I'll take care of you. It's all right.
Me, David. Don't go away. Everyone I ever loved went away. Please, David. I love
Sarah?
Oh, David. David?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I really thought I'd lost you. I really thought that I was going to be left all alone.
I'd never leave you alone.
You know, last night, when you didn't move, I thought of all the things I wish I'd said to you. And all the things I wish we'd done.
Like what?
It's all right.
You're not scared anymore?
No.
Doc, you got away. Must have been a big one. Spoken like a true fisherman.
Like this. Maybe especially for you. Took me all day long to make.
Looks real good.
So spicy?
No, it's perfect.
It's perfect. Oh, okay. I'll give you a second.
No. I'm full.
The water's great.
No, I'll swim with you tomorrow, okay?
Oh, that's what you said yesterday. And the day before that. And the day before that. The only exercise you've been getting lately is this.
Come on, David. I haven't had a bite all morning.
That's because you ate all night.
David, if you want to see fat, look at Evie.
We better be moving soon.
Yeah. I know. Here, Evie. Oh, take it in this hand. Not your tummy. Brush your hair. See how beautiful you are? Yeah. That's a good girl.
Thank you.
is it?
Come on, hurry up. Look, Evie's had her baby.
You mean we're gonna have one of these?
Uh-huh. Only ours will have a little less hair.
My God. Get up. Take your baby. Take him.
Can't you ever leave us alone? Sarah? Sarah, we gotta get out of here. He's coming.
How did he find us?
How does he ever find us? Let's get out of here.
Doc, Evie! Hurry up!
Fresh.
Tenda, wait here. I will take the girl along.
Like he's killed everything else.
What do we do?
Wait.
Can we just keep on running?
He's coming. He'll catch us. If he's not, we'll move at night when it's a lot cooler.
I love you.
I love you too. He's coming. I can't see anything, but I know it's him. Wait here.
David, maybe he'd let us go.
Keep this.
David?
It's all right, I'm okay. I'm okay.
David, be careful.
Sarah, he's dead.
Thank you.
people down there?
Civilized people.
Hot bath, clean sheets, shoes.
And chocolate. Chocolate, anything.
Oh, no. Oh, David.
What?
It moved.
What are you talking about?
It moved just now, here.
It hit me. It's gonna be a fighter.
Just like his father.
You're gonna need help. We better get down there.
Yeah, I know. What about Doc and Evie and the baby? We've got to decide what to do.
It isn't our decision anymore. Look.
Doc! Eve! Wait, Doc!
We better get going.
Yeah, we better.
Take my hand, it's better.